I'm a patient, a shepherd friend. He's getting ready to put handcuffs on. My experiences dealing with my mental health became so severe to the point where I wound up hanging myself.